So today I will be interviewing members of the CAD, starting with Miss Stella. So I'll go from basic questions to more complex personal questions. So what's your favorite color?
Well, I like blue, purple, and gold, but I think I mostly like gold.
So your favorite animal or animals plural?
Well, I like dolphins. And I also like dogs because we have an adorable one. And I like kittens and cheetahs.
Okay, so moving on to more personal questions. What about college? What college do you want to go to?
Well, I want to go to Emory because it's really close to my family and most of our cousins go there. And I also really want to go to UCLA because they have an amazing gymnastics team and I'm really into gymnastics.
So, what about your brother, then?
Well, he really likes parkour, so I think he wants to do parkour and be a YouTuber.
Yeah, but what do you think of your brother? Like, is he a good brother, or...?
No, not really. Well, he's sometimes nice to me when we build forts and stuff, but sometimes he just yells at me.
Well, brotherly love. And that concludes our interview. So, see you next time. Hello, today I will be again interviewing a member of the CAD, but this time it is the founding member, Mr. Micah.
Hello.
Hello. So, I will be asking you basic questions and then move on to more complex questions.
Got it.
Okay. So, first, let's start with, like, let's see. What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is obviously blue.
And favorite animal?
I'm gonna have to go with either a dolphin or a dog.
You like these. So, what about your hair?
I don't know. I've always just liked it long. It's always been long my whole life. When I was little, my hair was actually really blonde. I don't think any of you knew that.
So, where do you think you'll end up? What job?
Do I want?
Yeah.
I want to be an NBA player, and I want to make a lot of money. And then I also want to be a YouTuber. I don't know how that's going to work out, though.
You're living the dream.
Yeah.
So, what about schools, like colleges?
I have three colleges in mind. Either Emory, because it's close to me, and all my cousins have gone there. Actually, four. Columbia, because all of my dad's side... they went to Columbia College in New York. It used to be known as King's College. But, now it's not. Yeah. But then also I want to go to UCLA because they have a great basketball team. And then also Davidson College, because one of my favorite basketball players, he went there, and it's
my last name. Davidson.
Yeah.
What about your sister? What do you think of her, and what do you think she'll be?
I think she's gonna be a gymnast, and she's pretty sassy sometimes, but she's a good sister.
That concludes our interview. Hello, today we'll be interviewing one of the founding members of the CAB.
You said CAB.
I know. Hello, I will be interviewing Stella from the CAD.
Ow!
What?
Ow!
So, what's your name?
I forgot. So
we're rolling.
Interviewing Stella Danes from the CAD. So Stella.
Well, I was filming myself.
Hey, I'm gonna be interviewing this girl right here,
Stella from the CAD. Hello, today I will be interviewing members of the CAD, the people from the YouTube channel you know and love. Hello, today I will be interviewing Miss Stella from the CAD. Hello, Stella. So, what's your favorite color?
Well, I like blue and purple and gold, but I think gold is my favorite out of them.
So, as you've probably figured out by now, we are going from simple questions to more complex questions. So, your favorite animal, perhaps?
I like dolphins, and we have a cute dog, so I really like dogs. And I also like cheetahs and kittens.
So, dogs and cats and dolphins. Cool. So, what about, like, colleges? What colleges are you?
Well, I really want to go to Emory, but because it's close to my family. But I also really want to go to UCLA because I'm really into gymnastics and they have a really good gymnastics team.
So, what about your brother? What do you think of him? And what do you think? Ha ha ha!